Today I have four tools in Adobe Illustrator that you probably don't use, and which you may want to start considering to use in your graphic design projects. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content here on YouTube. Hope you're doing well today. Let's jump right into today's four Adobe Illustrator tools you probably don't use very often. The first Illustrator tool is the Shear tool. The Illustrator Shear tool is a great way for making shadows for your designs. You can find the Shear tool here. Once you select it with an object pre-selected, you will see this crosshair icon appear. Move the icon to where you want the shadow to be cast from, and then click and drag. If we move the graphic back in place, you can see just how great the Shear tool is for making shadows on your graphic design projects. If you use the standard brush tool in Adobe Illustrator, you're only going to be able to draw out a stroke and not a fill. If you then switch them over, this happens. You can outline the stroke, but to save time, you can use the blob brush tool here. Select your brush settings you would for any normal brush, and then draw out a line or a design. Now you're going to be able to add a stroke and a fill simultaneously. Then you're going to be able to edit the brush line with the direct selection tool, as you would with any other design in Adobe Illustrator. To edit your artboard or even add a new one in Illustrator, you have to head up to the document presets up in the document setup window. However, here you can find the artboard tool. This will allow you to quickly edit the artboard size. You can draw out a new artboard as well, and also you can duplicate them by holding down the Alt Option key. Furthermore, you can edit the names of the artboards quickly, like so. And finally, you have access to these settings at the top here, where you can align your work on the actual artboard. The last tool you probably don't use much, if at all in Adobe Illustrator, is the Rotate tool. I've shown this in three of my recent logo design tutorials, but to reiterate, you can take a shape or an object and then choose the Rotate tool. You can move the icon around to where you want to rotate the shape around, and then click once, and then hold down the Option key until you see the dotted icon appear. From there, type in your degrees of rotation and select Preview. Once happy, hit Copy and then Command or Control D to repeat the operation over and over. So did you find my four Adobe Illustrator tools that you probably don't use helpful? Will you be using any of these tools in your graphic design work? Like and share this video if you found it really useful, and subscribe for 4 weekly graphic design uploads just like this one. Until next time, designing future today. Peace.